This is part of a series of videos that you can use to review for the upcoming AP Bio exam. You can think of it as a guided FRQ, but I'm also going to use it as an opportunity to help you review some aspects of cell division. I'd say more, but it would ruin the fun. Let's start. This diagram shows the amount of DNA in a dividing eukaryotic cell and its daughter cells over time. Two questions. First, what kind of cell division must be occurring? Second, connect what's happening in each numbered phase to an event that occurs during cell division. I'm Mr. W. I'm the creator of LearnDashBiology.com, the AP Bio Learning website. I'm also the creator of Biomania, the AP Bio exam preparation app. Pause the video, answer the question yourself, then hit play to see my explanation. The diagram you were looking at was about a cell that's undergoing meiosis. Meiosis is cell division that reduces a cell's chromosome number from diploid with two chromosome sets to haploid with one chromosome set. Here's the connection between the opening diagram and what happens during meiosis. At Roman numeral 1 on the left, we have the DNA level in a cell that's about to undergo meiosis. That cell would be a germ cell. In an animal, you'd find these germ cells in the testes of a male or in the ovary of a female. Before that germ cell divides, it replicates its DNA. That results in a cell with twice the amount of DNA, represented by Roman numeral 3. Those X-shaped structures in the second cell on the right are doubled chromosomes, consisting of two sister chromatids. Meiosis consists of two cell divisions. During meiosis 1, the cell divides, and homologous pairs of chromosomes are pulled apart. Homologous pairs? Homologous pairs are the matching chromosomes inherited from the mother and the father. That first cell division creates two haploid daughter cells, but each daughter cell has doubled chromosomes consisting of those two sister chromatids. The amount of DNA in each daughter cell is indicated by Roman numeral 4. Next, each daughter cell divides. That's step 3 on the right and Roman numeral 5 on the left. As the daughter cell divides, the sister chromatids separate. The result is four haploid daughter cells. You can see those on the far right of the diagram on the right side. The amount of DNA in these cells is now half that of the germ cell that started the process, shown at Roman numeral 6. I've written a song about meiosis that explains the whole thing. Here's a short excerpt.
Meiosis makes eggs and sperm. It's the same in the robin as it is in the worm. Makes haploid gametes, recombination. Meiosis creates variation. Another meiotic variety creator is metaphase 1 with homologs at the equator, because how each pair lines up is random and independent.
I suggest you watch the rest of the song. The link is below. It'll teach you all the phases and everything that happens. And then do two more things. First, download the Biomania AP Bio app. It has hundreds of multiple choice questions, flashcards, and FRQs that will get you ready for the AP Bio exam. In fact, the question we just discussed comes from one of the FRQs on my app. Think about how well you do on the AP exam if you knew the answers to all those questions. It's for iPhone, it's for Android, the download is free, and in-app purchase, just $6.99, unlocks all the content. Second, subscribe to my website, learn-biology.com. Don't forget the dash. For $29.95, you get access to an entire interactive biology course with tutorials teaching you all of the AP Biology content you need to know. You also get great AP Biology exam materials, and you won't believe how much you'll learn. Please leave me comments telling me what questions you have. If you do that soon, I might have time to make a video with the answer before the AP Bio exam. And also, like the video and tell your friends about it. Biomania, learn-biology.com. For AP Bio review, they're the bomb. Interaction's gonna help you learn and get you that 4 or 5 you wanna earn. I'll see you at the next video. Thank you so much.
Meiosis makes eggs and sperm. It's the same in the robin as it is in the worm. Makes haploid gametes, recombination. Meiosis creates variation. Another meiotic variety creator is metaphase 1 with homologs at the equator, because how each pair lines up is random and independent.